Amazing, Benny. Who is this? Hoi!
Is dat?
Good evening. Welcome to another incredible, amazing and exciting science video with Professor Campion. Today I have something very interesting for you. Very interesting indeed. Is that not correct, Benny? Yeah, Benny says it is interesting as well. Something I will do with a balloon and hot water. You will not believe your eyes. I promise you, you will not believe. I know what you're thinking, the balloon will blow up. Okay, we shall see. Okay, first you need a glass bottle like this. Next, we shall put the water in the bottle carefully. Hot water. Yeah, I think that is enough, Benny. Yeah, yeah, okay. Then we will put the balloon on top of the bottle. Is this not correct, Benny? Yeah, Benny knows everything, everything. Okay, put the balloon on top. Okay, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking the balloon will go up. Let us see. Let us watch, Benny, okay? Yeah, you can see the balloon. It is going down into the bottle. Why is it doing this? Something is happening. We shall see. I think we shall wait a little bit longer and watch this. Yeah, see, Benny? The balloon is inverting, it's going down into the bottle. It is not blowing up outside, it is actually going down into the bottle. This is amazing. You should watch a little bit longer, I think, and see what else happens. How can this be? Why is the balloon going down into the bottle? This is incredible. The balloon is blowing up inside the bottle. Hey, amazing, Benny, you see this? You see this? The balloon has gone down inside the bottle and has expanded and blown up. I am amazed. What is the science behind this? I am asking you, why do you think the balloon inverted and went down into the bottle and expanded? Normally the balloon blows up outside the bottle. What is the science behind this? Why did this happen? Benny and I are waiting for your answer. This is incredible. I will see you on the next video. Bye.